Okay, let's watch what, how are we going to do the man makers. So for this, you will need two dumbbells. We will be combining all the five movements. Starting with, so just watch the movement, it goes like this. So you start from here, go down, take your legs back. Do a push-up. One row, another row. Bring your legs forward, do a squat and thrust up. Okay? Again, when you start, you go down, legs back. Push-up. Row one, row two. Legs forward. Squat and thrust up. Okay, this is what a man maker is, and today we are going to practice this workout. All right, let's try doing the movement. All right, okay, yes, let's try. Just do two of these right now. Yes. Yes. Bhavna, do the row part also. So just practice two right now while I observe you. Just do two. Good. Good. Okay. Relax. Now, how are we going to... Yes, Bhavna, tell me.
Did I miss out on anything or is
it fine? No, you got it. You were doing it slow. That's absolutely fine.
Okay, I was just like recollecting which
yes,
I have to
yes, do. That's fine. That's fine. So I think you know the movement, all of you, because we just practiced the five movements. So let's do the workout now. Now, for man makers, we are going to do it for 5 minutes, not continuously. But how? So for the first three sets, you are going to do 5 counts, 7 counts and 10 counts. Okay. After that, we will have a timer in which you have to score maximum man makers. Okay. Yes, Bhavna, let's do the first set. One step at a time. So let's do 5 man makers. Try doing it continuously. Okay. You know the movement, all of you. I just observed. Yes, Neeti, tell me.
So the whole thing is one count.
Yes. Whole thing is one count. It's called a man maker. Okay, let's do that. So though we women, we don't want to be a man, but then that's what the name is. Okay, let's do that. 5 counts on your own, everybody. Start. Yes. Continuous 5 counts. Yes, good. Yes, I'm happy you remember the movement. So skill enhancement session really paid off. Yes. Yes. Very good, Radhika. Good. Yes. Good, Bhavna. Good. Yes. Good, Vikram. Good. Yes. 5 of these and then you can relax yourself. 5 in continuation. Yes. Bhavna, keep your neck straight. Don't look down. Yes. Carry on, carry on. Yes. Lift up, squat, and up. Yes. Yes. Good, Radhika. Good. Okay. All right. Those of you who are done will relax. We will be doing one more set. Yes, Radhika, that is okay. If you want to do it without weights, that's absolutely fine till the time you get used to it. Okay, let's do the second set. This time a continuous 7 counts. Yes, let's do that. Everyone, 7 counts. Man makers, yes. Make sure you do all the movements correctly, all the 5 movements in this workout correctly. Yes, legs back, do a deep push-up, then row 1, row 2, bring bring your legs back, do a squat and then thrust up. Yes. Yes, very good, Simona. Yes. Make sure your push-up movement has full range. Don't do any movement half. 7 counts of full man makers. Yes. Okay. Yes. Very good, Neeti. Good. Yes. Bhavna, when you go down, you need to bend your knees more. So what is happening is, just observe. So when you are going down like this, you need to bend your knees so that your back doesn't hunch. Don't do this. Okay, you will hurt your back. You need to bend your knees so that you are able to reach the floor. Okay? Yes. All right. If you are done 7 counts, you relax. Take a good breather here at least for 40 seconds or so before you start the third round. Okay, let's go for the third round. Whenever you are ready, 10 counts of man makers. Yes. Let's go for it, guys. Let's do that. Yes. Legs back. Do a deep push-up. Row 1. Row 2. Legs forward. Squat and thrust up. Yes. Again, down. Yes. Legs back. Do a push-up. Row 1. Row 2. Legs forward. Do a squat and thrust up. Yes. Again, go down. Yes, very good. Carry on, everyone. Excellent. 10 counts.
Mehak, I'm sorry, but my back pe aa raha when I'm getting up.
Yes, it is because of not getting up, but when you are going down, I just pointed out that you were not folding your knees. So that will hurt your back eventually. Okay?
So when going down, when the right sprawls now, are going.
Yeah, sprawls. Sprawls is the movement which will hurt your lower back. Okay? So what you do is, right now just stretch your lower back, take a breather, join in the next round.
Okay, so stretch by cobra?
Yeah, you can do cobra and child pose, or you can just keep walking, elongate your spine. This is also a good stretch. Okay. All right. If you are done 10 counts, you can walk, relax,